I know the chairman just referenced the 1994 study. That was a congressionally mandated study to look at the 1994 assault weapons ban. That study found that ban was ineffective in reducing violent crime. As, and I quote, "the banned guns were never used in more than a modest fraction of all gun murders," end quote.